am hungry.
What do you want to eat?
Apple.
Okay, I will cut and give it to you.
Oh no, I forgot to eat my apple and it turned brown.
Brown after cutting. It is not only the apple, the banana, the eggplant and some other fruits also turn brown after cutting. That is because of enzymatic browning. The plant tissue, when it is exposed to air, that is oxygen, the oxidation process occurs, so the enzymatic browning occurs. When you are cutting the apple, okay, in the layers of apple you are having polyphenol and the polyphenol oxidase. So these two chemicals you are having inside the apple. When these two chemicals, they are exposed to oxygen, okay, now the oxygen is now getting binded to polyphenol oxidase. This polyphenol oxidase is the enzyme which oxidizes polyphenol. This, when oxidation occurs in polyphenol, it loses the electron. So when polyphenol loses the electron, it is getting converted to orthoquinone. Whether this orthoquinone gives you the brown color? No, it is a colorless substance and it's a naturally, it is an antiseptic. Now when this orthoquinone reacts with the amino acid, it gives you the enzyme melanin, okay, and this enzyme causes the browning, okay, and that's why if you are going to have melanin in your eyes, hair and skin, you are looking brown, okay, and that's why the apple also turning brown. Polyphenols, they make the apple sweeter, but in the existence of melanin, the apple is not sweet, it doesn't taste good. So the genetic engineers are seriously working on the polyphenol oxidase to modify this enzyme. If you're going to modify this enzyme, you can stop the browning of the apple. Now, how to prevent the apple browning? Okay, so how are you going to prevent it? If you're going to keep the apple in the lemon juice or sugar water or in an airtight container, or if you are going to refrigerate it, you can prevent the browning. I hope this video is really so informative. You can share it to your friends. Hope you like it. Hope you like our channel. Subscribe it. Thank you.
If you want your apple white, that means you need to put sugar water and lemon water.
Thank you for watching my video. Bye.